And wrapping up just a few minutes ago, the voting on the Humane Association's Hero Dog Award. Railroad puppy Hudson was in the running for this. Hudson and his two siblings were found nailed to the railroad tracks at North Pearl Street in Albany 3 years ago. Isn't that terrible? Despite that happening, Hudson is thriving today, thanks in part to an artificial paw, and he's now certified to work as a therapy dog in some medical facilities. So up until